Maria de Leo chose to live her life as a vegan.